spent our whole lives wishing we weren't so freaking strange. They made us feel that way, but it's they who need to change
the way they think, that is.
It's time to stop the hiding. It's time to stand up tall. They say, hey, what a different. And here I am, splinters now. Splinters in high hole.
My daddy was a miner, so he wasn't much around. Foraging for diamonds, a life spent underground. Daddy didn't talk much, he barely said hello. He'd simply mutter, hi-ho. And off to work he'd go. Daddy was grumpy. My mama was a princess who left her crown behind. Daddy was her true love, so mama didn't mind. I never knew my mama, but she could have been a queen. She married way beneath her knee, I mean. Oh, Daddy. Daddy's bed was lumpy, so Mummy couldn't sleep. Daddy built a new one, so tall and so steep. 25 mattresses she slept upon. One night she rolled over, and Mama was gone. So Daddy was grumpy. Me and my old man, and pale as old as dirt, a bitter, distant father in a tiny undershirt. Daddy up and left me good as dead. Now he lives in squalor, sleeping 7 to a bed. Oh, if only you could see me now, Daddy. I'd invite you to the wedding, but there's one small thing. You have to be this tall to get in. My bride-to-be is gorgeous, her wedding dress designer. The guests will be major without a minor minor. He's playing violin, strings of royal underlings who will not let you in. Aha, 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 aha. Tricked out carriage, 20 stallions with the coachman named Raoul. Big reception with a boy band and a royal DJ by the pool. My future, and so it shall be done. It's total domination with some torture just for fun. 'Cause I will have my wedding and I will have a queen. Once I get that crown on, you will get the guillotine. And I'll punish you, Daddy, 'cause I'm a grown-up, bigger than you'll ever know. You're gonna pay, Daddy. It's any day, Daddy. I'm off to work. Hi-ho. Once upon a time, this place was infested. Freaks on every corner, I had them all arrested. Hey, naughty, 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 no. If you had a quirk, you didn't pass inspection. We all have our standards, but I will have perfection. And so... things are looking up here in Duloc. The things I'm cooking up here in Duloc.
He likes to cook.
A model that amazes, a plan with 7 phases.
Bum, 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 bum.
Things are looking up here in Duloc.
They're looking up
in Duloc. The ladies all look swell, the men are so dashing. Thanks to my new dress code, the fashion's never clashing. Hey, nonny, 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 no. This castle I have built is taller than the cliff tops. A city like a postcard, a modern rail and gift shops.
And so.
No one from the gutter in Duloc. Embrace the cookie clutter in Duloc.
We're all the same.
The upshot is enormous when you can shout.
Conform us!
Yes, things are looking up. Here in Duloc, let's take for those Duloc dancers. Aren't they terrific? No sign of slowing, we're growing and growing.
Growing and growing and growing.
Things are looking up here. Things I'm cooking up
here.
My hard work and my rigor have made me so much bigger.